the logging company just cuts them loose eventually, or if they get
accidentally.
Yeah, broken loose. In the storm or something.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Gear lab, I'm loving my paddle. I like the nice tight ferrule compared to the one I had before, and the replaceable tips. The other one has some chips in it, which, you know, still serviceable, still works, but it'll be nice to replace these if they ever need it. And they're probably more durable since they're this hard plastic, but it's been paddling great, so thanks for making those improvements.